I'm Davicho Bor. I'm going to read Psalm 137. We were sitting by the rivers of Babylon. We cried when we remembered what happened to Zion. On our nearby poplar trees, we hung up our harps. Those who held us as prisoners asked us to sing. Those who enjoyed hearing us ordered us to sing joyful songs. They said, "Sing one of the songs of Zion to us." How can we sing the songs of the Lord while we are in another land? Jerusalem, if I forget you, may my right hand not be able to play the harp again. If I don't remember you, may my tongue stick to the roof of my mouth so I don't sing. May it happen if I don't consider Jerusalem to be my greatest joy. Lord, remember what the people of Adam did on the day Jerusalem fell. Tear it down, they cried. Tear it down to the ground. People of Babylon, you are sentenced to be destroyed. Happy are those who pay you back for what you have done to us. Happy are those who grab your babies and smash them against rocks. Thanks for watching. God bless you.